I must get back. Good luck, my friend. Come visit me at the theater. There are many things to do in Alexandria.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other, without him.
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Bedunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and Silent. What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine.
Ηλικιώτης ανθρώπων, ού και έχει πέρας.
Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του δανεστή.
Ci Κατάσταση του την τι έστει. Όχι, έχω δει πλέον λύση να αναβρικαίνε. Πάντονε.
Done.
Προς την τα πάντα τούτα. Προς την μοχλήσαν. Αχ, βλάξησή.
How can I help?
Manian Gantaraxen. Τι πράτην. Πού και ουσάμε να περιγένει αλθήν τους εργαζομένους.
Farewell, then.
Hello.
A pleasure.
Greetings, friend.
Goodbye.
Nejai, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Θείτης της δοκί. Πώς είναι
out of my way!
Hey, you! Stop!
May he find peace in the dwarf, Magi. Since you found him, you can have the weapon I got for him special. He would have liked it that way.
Something seems off here.
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened.
Morias paraskevasma da duranesti.
Lux!
Papa, pezian! Tiu hiergone!
Oh, la kechmeno!
Whoa!
Out of the way!
Oh, talmusu katechis! Ήτι του οίκου σου! Ισοφθαλμονίδιο καταστέφθηκε.
Ίσως θεμούνιτες. Ανέρον έκτου. Αβαΐσισι. Γνώσιν ελάβιν που δε πόποτε κατέχεις.
Αμάξα ελάβνης γα κακίστεος! Αμέλισον!
Θεοί της δοκί.
Καλώς. Επιστρέψου.
Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του ουρανού.
Ιδιώτη. Ωραν βούλιμη τη μηχανάστε είναι εξέλιξη.
Όποτε ώρα κατ' να φωνία.
Την άμαξαντη που αποφέρει.
Του εδώ την
όποτε ώρα
κατ' μούνεσαι.
Αμελήσεις
ού και λάβνεις γνώσκης, φαύλε.
Οφθαλμούς είναι αιώρον απόλεσεν.
Οι, μέιζονος αυτοσύνης.
Thank you. Γνώσκη, τι πρέπει!
Όφιλε!
Ο καθαρίου εδώ δεν μου παραγείλες τετάκο! Όχι, συμμορία!
Κλήρωσες, έρχατε ήσυχοι! Συμπίσεις, ήσυχοι!
Idiotis!
I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better. This is from Siwa. I kept it all these years. So much blood.
Hang on!
I got you, dog!
Is gone. So few Egyptians are coming to Temple. Where are my Senian friends?
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Hey, you! Stop!
to draw attention.
That's it. Die!
Things, namely me and my injured.
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
Thank you.
πρόσκοπος παρά του ιδίου. Είσαι οφθαλμονίδιο κατασχέθηση.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on! Get that skin! I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg.
Idiotin!
Hey! Keep the net safe! Eat this!
Look, this one has a Magi badge.
No color for a lion.
Right position, get it.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theo.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
A loved one, too?